dragon's feet and the feet of dancing feet. It's a song I love, the melody of 42nd Street.
Let the ladies from the 50s, innocent and sweet. Sexy ladies from the 80s who are in this street.
The big fun rain goes on for years. It's a rhapsody of thunder and tears.
Come back to the fold. With silver you can turn your dreams to gold. Oh, we're in the money, we're in the money. We've got a lot of what it takes to get along. Oh, we're in the money, the sky is sunny. Oh man, depression, you are through, you done us wrong. Oh, we never see headline about red line today. And when we see the landlord, we can look that guy right in the eye. Oh, money, come on, my honey, let's lend it, spend it, send it rolling around.
Boy, we're in the money, I say we're in the money. We got a lot of what it takes to get along. And so we're in the money, look up, the skies are sunny. Oh, man, depression, you are through, you've done us wrong. We never see a headline about red line today. And when we see the landlord, we can look that guy right in the eye. We're in the money, come on, honey.
Needs is an anchor. Yeah. All we saw on that screen was that Charles Foster Kane is dead.
I know that. I read the paper.
Yeah. If he comes in, it isn't enough to tell us what a man did. You've got to tell us who he was.
Needs that anchor.
Wait a minute. What were Kane's last words? Do you remember, boys?
Yes,
what were the last words he said on Earth? Maybe he told us all about himself on his deathbed.
Yeah, maybe he didn't. Maybe it was...
All we saw on that screen was a big America.
One of the biggest.
But how is he any different from Ford?
Or hers, for that matter. Or John Doe.
Yeah, sure.
I tell you, Thompson, a man's dying words.
Where are they?
You don't read the papers.
When Charles Foster Kane died, he said just one word.
Rosebud.
Mm-hmm. Not only that.
I made no campaign promises, because until a few weeks ago, I had no hope of being elected.
Be careful, Charles. Kane. Pull your muffler around your neck, Charles.
Kane, I think we shall have to tell him now.
Yes. I'll sign those papers now, Miss Thatcher.
You people seem to forget that I'm the boy's father.
It's going to be done exactly the way I've told Mr. Thatcher.
There ain't nothing wrong with Colorado. I don't see why we can't raise our own son just because we come into some money. If I want, I can go to court. A father has a right to. A border that beats his bill and leaves worthless stock behind. That property is just as much my property as anybody's, now that it's valuable.
Thank you.
folks American citizens?
I am, yes.
Where were you born, miss?
Mrs.
What?
Philadelphia.
The name is Vargas.
Hey, Jim. See who's here?
Sure, Mr. Vargas. Out on the trail of another dope ring?
Out on the trail of a chocolate soda for my wife.
Your wife?
Well, your bride, officer.
Hey, can I get through?
A lot of talk up here about how you cracked that Grandy business.
Yeah, what? We hear you caught the big boss.
Only one of them. The Grandys are a big family. Good night.
No purchases, Mr. Lineker.
Hey, I've got this...
You're American citizen, miss.
No, I got this ticking noise.
Yeah, okay.
No, really, this
good
ticking
night.
Noise in my head.
Mike, do you realize this is the very first time we've been together in my country?
Do you realize I haven't kissed you in over an hour?
Project up in Alaska, the hunting lodge for tourists. It was gonna make us a fortune better than a gold mine. But most of all, it's gonna be something we never had before. A real home. We got it built too. Just him and me, side by side. The day the roof was finished, he danced all over it. I never was so happy in all my life. It was a beautiful home. But no tourists ever came. Nobody. We just lived there, all alone in that big, empty failure.
You're gonna get used to wearing them chains after a while, Luke. But you never stop listening to them clinking. Because they're gonna remind you of what I've been saying. For your own good.
Wish you'd stop being so good to me, Captain.
Don't you ever talk that way to me. Never! Never! What we've got here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't reach. So you get what we had here last week, which is the way he wants it. Well, he gets it. And I don't like it any more than you, man.
How you doing, son? Name's Everett. These two soggy sons of bitches are Pete and Delmer. Keep your fingers away from Pete's mouth. He ain't had nothing to eat for 13 years except prison food, gopher, and a little greasy horse. Guess old Pete's got the itch.
Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Your mama's gone away and your daddy's gonna stay. Didn't leave nobody but the baby. Go to sleep.
How to do, ladies? Baby. Name of Pete.
Go to sleep, you little baby. Everybody's gone in the cotton and the corn. Didn't leave nobody but the baby.
Ain't you gonna introduce us, Pete?
I don't know their names. I seen them first.
You're a sweet little baby. Honey in the rock and the sugar don't stop. Gonna bring a bottle to the baby. Don't you weep, pretty babe. Don't you weep, pretty babe. She's long